you as a respected human being that many across the world will cherish forever, following his ethics and morals purely out of the goodness of his nature.
He was a friend, a father, a grandfather, and a great-grandfather to many, as he valued every single moment with all of them over some cha and jalebi.
He captured every critical moment with the camera around his neck. From landscaping and portraits, we can surely say orchids were his best.
He loved adventure and exploring, and gallivanting days were his favorite, as he traveled across the world to visit his loved ones as any passing time he could get.
His soul is at rest after 89 years, but he's still not gone. If you listen closely to the sound of your heartbeat, his memory inside will still carry on.
It's been 89 years, and you have captured not only wonderful moments and memories for yourself, but also for others to see. Today, we too will cherish your love for photography. Now that a branch has fallen from our family tree, we will remember to continue your traditions, no matter how small they may be, as our love for you will last off eternity.
Oh,
In 1948, you married the love of your life. She was kind, caring, and brought out a smile that no one else in this world had ever seen. In 2005, she left this earth, and that smile of yours disappeared. However, I can truly say now that you have reunited after 10 years, and you have now regained a heartbeat and your life with no other angel but BBG.